The 10-day retreat of NRM Members of Parliament at Chankwanzi, which concluded yesterday, made a resolution to bar NRM legislators from moving private members' bills without clearance of government.
The most important role of an MP is legislation, but we also have how we should legislate, who brings what on the floor of Parliament. So the issue of a private member's bill, we are talking about multi-party democracy. We should strengthen our institutions by using our institutions.
This has been digested differently from different legislators, as some believe it's aimed at upsurging powers of members of Parliament to make laws.
It is unfortunate that a resolution of such nature could be made in the presence of the Attorney General. A question may be posed that what is the intention of the government in trying to block individual members within the party caucus not to move a private member's bill?
But at the moment you have been given granted leave of the House to go and prepare your own member's bill, you can now consult with your party so that you get more input and you get more energized and you get more support. That's what it all means. But it's not about getting permission.
Lawmakers are concerned that government in several circumstances has not shown goodwill to make new laws despite the necessity in the public. They gave examples of the National Health Insurance Scheme Bill, which was initiated by a private member of parliament, but later taken over by government, which frustrated its making instead.
Members of parliament must be given the mandate because we have been empowered by the constitution and the rules of parliament. Rule 121 in our rules of parliament gives a member an opportunity to move a private member's bill.
The government chief whip, who doubles as the chairperson of the NRM parliamentary caucus, Dennis Hamson Oboa, says the decision was guided by the law.
The member moving the private member's bill shall be afforded, the constitution uses, shall be afforded reasonable assistance by the department of government whose area of operation is affected by the bill. And D, the office of the Attorney General shall afford the member moving the private member's bill professional assistance in the drafting of the bill.
Let them bring business formally within, but that does not deter, because recently we have just supported, as government, we have just supported a private member's bill, and members' bills have been supported by government. We are not contradicting, but we want strengthen. So we have agreed that we try to limit it as soon as possible.
This year alone, Parliament passed the Market Bill 2021, and the President assented to it. But it was sponsored by NRM legislator Margaret Rabushaija. Another bill entitled the Employment Amendment Bill was moved by an NRM member, Agnes Kunihira, who represents workers. Currently, Sarah Opendi, another NRM MP, is moving three bills, including the Alcohol Bill, Marriage Bill. Legislators believe the Chankwanzi resolution will kill the morale of legislators to make laws.
This will kill the morale of the members of parliament, for sure, from the ruling party. And it will also give now, to me, it is also an opportunity for the members in the opposition wing to come up with so many bills.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.